the joys of holy poverty and adversity. My battery's knackered, so I won't be able to say much. I'm in a location somewhere. It's just about to die on me. No time at all. Anyway, I shall expound upon this later. So there we are. But there is joy, as in the letter of St. James. James, consider it pure joy, my brothers, when you face trials of many kinds, for the testing of your faith develops perseverance. Amen!